Hello folks, welcome back. Evil Homer here, back with some more modded Valheim Mistlands, and today I'm shooting arrows for the hell of it. We're going to take on Moder. So I've got the eggs. I had to set it up a bit. This is my setup for doing Moder. This, I only put this here because yeah, there's a lot of drop. There's a big drop there. I don't want to go falling off, so. Build this out a bit more. A bit narrow. Yeah, that's a bit better. That's a bit better. So we've got in here, we've got the roof of my shack. Luckily, if that comes in, I don't care, because this is actually using that as shelter. It's using the bottom of the altar, so all well and good. And I've just noticed I haven't got my bloody bonuses. Oh, don't mind. That's a silver vein. It is as well. Shit. Oh crap, have I got... We'll eventually go. Come on. Pop your swine. Right, that's enough of that. Just fix that. Right. No need to fix this bit. I'm away in and out. So me being greedy. So this is what's caused this. Right, have I got the egg on me? No, I don't. Yes, I do. Got everything. Tons of arrows. Don't need that shit. Right, let's go kill Murder. Make the sacrifice. I've got two bows actually, just in case, because this is going to take a long time. And because I'm down below, there's... Oh shit. I think I've got him in a bit of a conundrum here. Hee. 2, 3, 1, 2. I think we've got him stuck. Well, the elder was a bitch. Biomass was doable. Elder was an absolute son of a bitch. I don't know why he was so bloody hard. But this one is the same as the first one. The first one was piss easy because he got himself jammed. Ah, oh, come back! I was enjoying that. Come on. Yeah. Now come on, come back and land. I'm back in land. No, I don't want you landing over there. Game on. Game on, you big ugly rat. Lizard. Oh shit. That's twice he's caught me. He caught me again, didn't he? Come on, lizard. Is that right in the face? Come on, lizard. Oh. Is he on the ground again? Oh, yes. Oh, 85 points. Nice, nice. Oh shit, he's on. Yeah, this isn't gonna go well. Shit. The son of a bitch is on top of me. I'm going to die here. I'm in trouble here, I think. He's got himself stuck, which means he's either going to stay here for the rest of the fight, or he's going to take off and kill me. No, he didn't kill me. Oof. I'm expecting to die there. Oh, we're halfway there. Come on, you big lizard. Oh, shit. Yeah, that was unfair. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Come on, bitch. Shooting in the butt. I'm shooting her in bud. I think I've got the AI a bit screwed up here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Well, this is not the ball leak I was expecting to have. Trying to land. Oh shit, though. No. And now you're on the deck again. Now I can't reach you. Oh, fucker. Come on. Oh, shit. No, can't reach you with the bow. With the sword, sorry. Because apparently, the way it's set up, for some reason, Mordor can't attack you if you're underground or below her. Just why she can't do diddly squat against me here. That's the only thing we have to worry about. Ow! Oh, you dirty little son of a sh! Oh, that hurt! Oh, shit! Damn! Give me a bitch! Ow, that almost killed me. That was damn close. Get back here with that foot. Bring that foot back here. You bitch! Oh shit, you're up there now. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Round the other side, round the other side, run! Shoot her in face! Oh, he managed to catch me! Ouch! She managed to catch me. See shit over there, dude. Oh, still managed to hit her. Come on, I don't want you over there. Get you back over here. Come on. Come on, you lizard. Thank you. No. And Mordo's dead. Should get 10 of them. Got 10, cool. Oh. You go home now. Well, that went better than I was expecting. That went a lot better than I was expecting. And just like that, Mordo dies. Oh, that was a long thing. No, that's not a void. Oh, that needs to go. Yeah, I need to go put that away. So, where will we put this? Here? Yeah. Dragon tears. Woo! So now I can make... Should be able to make... Artisan's table. Shit, where am I going to put it? Actually. There seems like a good place. Ooh, what? Eh? What? Windmill! Blast furnace! Wooden missiles? I'll just stick them on. Oh, yes. Crystal axe. I've got a whole load of stuff and I don't know what I've got. Silver sword. No. There's nothing there. Not much different there. Blast furnace. Cool. Spinning wheel. We've got all that. Tool shelf. We've got that, don't we? Yes. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, something new. Stone oven. Something new. Guarantee this is going to choke. I would put it there, couldn't I? Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I can go there. Now, big stuff. You don't have any. Okay. Ah, that's cool. I Should have put it there. Move that back to here. Why don't we put that there? Also take the none, I didn't take anything else down, did I? No. So we need to move this. To here. This is level 3. I'm not really seeing anything different. Can I bake pies? No friggin' idea. Anyway, that's... We'll get this in the right place. In the middle. In the middle, man. Right, let's go put my So we're going to spawn shrine. Time to put Modar. And now I've got to go to the plains. Ugh. Joy. See, so much easier than walking in. I don't know why I didn't do that before. What are you talking about? I can't remember what she does now. Oh, a tailwind. Can't be arsed with that shit. Listen to blunt, slash, and pierce. You know something? Nah. You know something? I think I'm going to go with biomass. Right, back home we go. The hell's all this doing here? Need that. Main base. Fitting. And just like that. We're back home. I don't know why I put that up there, because that's just going to go. In here. Like a soup. We'll put two down. Where the hell I'm gonna put them? I could put one through the back here, couldn't I? What do you think? Put one just here? Or just here? No! I'm building a farm anyway, so... Nah. Right, well, on that note, we'll call it quits. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my little boss fight. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.